St. Paul Island. This Michael guy might have bitten off more than he can chew.
It wouldn't be the first time. He's a leap before you look kind of guy.
I'm guessing you wrote this?
I did. Sarah.
I'm Aiden. Has he been gone long?
2 days now. He hasn't checked in on the radio. It's not like him. He's a little reckless, but not stupid. Something's happened to him.
You two are close, I take it. Sure.
Thank you. I'll contact you if I hear anything.
You want to help struggle against the renegade? As the foot will get up, ready to fight back?
I'm the last man that you catch. My friends will come after you, and your friends will be caught too.
You should be nicer to the guy holding the ball.
You're a dead man.
I got the guy. Bandit.
Also,
you
Move, asshole. You're dead.
I tried poking with Harran.
I'm the last bandit you
star asshole.
Yeah.
Did you get an exact... location?
East of the cathedral was all he could tell me. Apparently it's bad out there.
If Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. So you better make Mama happy.
Yazi?
Me too. We have the same name. Are you from the video store?
No, my name's Crane.
Crane? Crane rhymes with train and brain and sane and grain and rain and plane and the other kind of plane and...
But can I come in?
No, no. It's impossible. Impossible. This is my special day with Mom. It's Mother's Day, and it's the most important day of the whole world. Are you from the video store?
Why do you keep asking me that?
Because you're supposed to bring my movie about me. It's called Charlie. And it's all about me. And how smart I am.
Look, Ghazi, if I bring you your movie, will you let me come in?
Sure. Then you could watch with us. It is Mother's Day. And if Mama ain't happy, nobody happy. Oh, and she also wants chocolate. Mama wants chocolate.
No, wait a minute. That's too much.
Don't argue with Ghazi. It doesn't work. That's what the drugstore people say.
Thank you. No!